During the closing days of the war, our pilots over Germany were surprised by an occasional, extremely fast rocket fighter. After the Nazis threw in the towel, the Allies captured several of these rocket-driven planes intact and identified them as of the ME-163 series. These German films of their performance tests were found, leaving little doubt in the minds of our aeronautical engineers and designers just how far in advance the Germans were of our own research and development on this particular type of aircraft.
Thank you.